Something I'm gonna do now. What I think you should use your manta all the time, unless you may need it for a fight or you can't use it because otherwise you'll die on a gank. You just use it to cut waves because PL mantas are so strong. First of all, they are strong themselves, and they have a chance of spawning illusions like this, and you just kill a whole wave. Now suddenly I have. Am I dead, dude? Man, I died for demonstrating. Surely it's worth it.